Hiya, we're back again.
Hey.
I'm Ian.
I'm Becky.
And you're away with the hills. This weekend we've got something not quite as outdoorsy, but we're away in the city this week. We're down here at London, coming to do some exciting things. We've got some Winter Wonderland, we've got a concert at O2 Arena. We've got loads of stuff we want to do this weekend, haven't we?
Yeah, it's going to be a real fun packed weekend, so yep. Follow us and we'll show you what we're up to.
Yep, stay tuned for a great time. Hi Dave. So we're just walking up to Oxford Street now. Look, red bus. Cool.
Ah, this is so cute. I'm gonna get that. Do you want one?
No, thank you.
Oh, we've just found the cutest star in London.
Yeah.
Lovely. How cute is that?
Autumnal trees around here as well. Beautiful. Makes you feel all Christmassy.
Very blessed with the weather today. It's very cold and crisp. It's lovely.
Right then, let's have a look around the toy shop, Hamleys then, Becky Boo.
Yeah.
It's a Hamleys then, Becky Boo.
There it is.
Let's go get something to eat then, Becky.
Yeah, my belly's rumbling now.
Go down this way. Go to Soho, see if we can find something to eat.
It's up, isn't it?
We're just round Soho at the minute, trying to find somewhere to eat. Looks like we've got loads of choices around here. Loads of lovely places.
What do you fancy, babe?
Chicken burger.
Let's get chicken.
Oh, this looks like some sort of street food place.
Oh yes, we have everything here, Becky. Hey, look, if you can't find something to eat here, you won't find anything at all.
There's some sort of spot, guys. A bit of everything. Sax diner, Marsha, pizza, rum kitchen. A bit of everything. It's full of bellies.
So your perception of mine, like, I kind of put on the sort of aura. Like, I'm
Cheers.
We're in Sax Diner in Soho. Food's just arrived and it looks absolutely
So, just about Stax Diner. What an amazing chicken burger that was. What do you reckon to your food, Becky?
Oh, I had the nachos and it was just the best nachos I've ever tried. I've got to be honest.
Yeah. Past the Ritz now then. Looks lovely and Christmassy.
So we're just walking through Green Park now. We're going to visit Buckingham Palace.
It's absolutely gorgeous, all these autumn leaves, look. Absolutely stunning.
We've picked a really great day for this. It's a really great day.
Buckingham Palace then. Wonder if the King's in today. Here's the guards moving.
So we just left Buckingham Palace and heading up the walkway to Hyde Park, where we're going to somewhere really fun and exciting. We're so looking forward to this. Guess where we're going? Winter Wonderland, baby!
Thank you. to try and hook you a big Santa. Just been down, had the breakfast down at the hotel, so we're about to head off out now then.
Yeah, we're going to go into London and visit a few famous landmarks around here, which is going to be really good.
Then later on we're going over to the O2 to see Pete Tong and the Royal Heritage Orchestra doing some Ibiza classics. It's got a fun packed day today.
Brilliant. Yeah,
we're going to take you along for the trip. Catch you in a bit.
Bye.
Change here. Could you
Great, all lit up, isn't it, Becky?
It's
very festive. Beautiful.
Heading to Downing Street now, which is just down here.
Big bed then, Becky?
Yes.
Whee, another one ticked off the list.
There it is, Big Ben.
London Eye.
London Eye.
London Eye.
Eating in style today, we got some sandwiches from the shop. Look, but we've got a decent view, look. Getting a bit thirsty now, so I think we're going to go and have a drink on the pub on the Thames.
What a lovely little place.
Yeah, beautiful, isn't it?
A drink on the Thames.
Keep going, that's it, crush it. That's it, go on, go on. You're so strong. Go on, Becky, go on. Oh, yes. There you go. Oh, have you broke it?
Yes, there's my key coin now. All these sightseeing and all these steps that we've done, let's go back to the hotel and get ready for Pete Tong and the live orchestra.
Pete Tong?
Yeah.
Who got the power?
Pete's got the power.
Pete Tong's got the power.
Pete Tong's got the power. just gone the DLR now to get to the O2 to go and see Pete Tong. Can't wait, absolutely buzzing. Hopefully we'll have time to get over on the cable car. Make it more exciting.
Let's go dancing.
Couldn't get on the cable car, bloody shut. So we've had to jump back on the train again, and we're pushing it for time now to get to the concert. So we'll get there.
Mate, guys, we've got off the tube, just going up here, and we're at the O2. Yes!
Wow, what an evening. Join us next time on Away with the Hills.